Hello everyone, this is Reena from Mrs. Reena's Cocoon. I have a question paper based on the current UKG syllabus. So let's look into that. I didn't mention about the mark, it's up to you. The first question is, fill in the missing letters to complete the words. Based on the UKG syllabus, consonant and vowels A, E, I, O, U, I have prepared this question paper. The first picture is cat. And I wrote C dash T, so they should fill the correct vowel in this. And like a bin, pot, and a bun, all these things. The second question is, name the picture. I have given a picture of fan, hen, lip, and a mug. Child should find out the picture and write the spelling which is given below. Okay, I have given only three dashes so that the child can fill easily. It's all three letter word. I hope the pictures are easy to identify, right? The third question is, match the rhyming word. In my previous video, I have mentioned about the rhyming word, how to teach rhyming word for your child. So the last sound, the sound of the last letters like m, an, man, and per, an, the sound ends with an sound. So ask your child to match that rhyming word. For example, boy and toy, wig and fig, like this. The fourth question is, use the letter in the grid to frame new words. I hope you can see the letters in the grid, this side and the other side. And in middle, I have given a dash. At. The child should find out the correct letter from the grid and he should fill it up. Okay, it's something like m at mat or k at cat or b an bun or sorry, b is not there. So g an gun, t n ten, like that. The child should frame the word using the letters from the grid. This is our last question about myself. You can ask direct questions like what is your name, how old are you, or who are you. Or else we can ask like a filling the blank. So we can write the answer saying my name is Dash. Ask your child to write his or her name. In my next question paper, I will include a and an articles, this and that, he and she, and helping verbs and some of the prepositions. So please subscribe my channel for future updates. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.